in this world, a man himself is nothing. And there ain't no world but this one.
You're wrong there, Top. I've seen another world. Sometimes I think it was just my imagination.
Well, and you've seen things I never will.
I'm your friend.
Yes, I am.
You still belong to our people. I cannot say no to your race and your blood and your village and your home. We have to defend our land. Till they came, the people were in despair, humiliated, in chains. Who do you think they will make responsible? It's me. Who do you think they will interrogate? You'll be hanged! You understand what that means? They'll hang you! Your family, your wife, your children will have no one to support them! Your mother will die!
I want you to attack! I want you to attack right now with every nut at your disposal!
You're worse. You're worse than them. Because they... But you are a traitor.
Punched him himself in the face for no reason. He was sitting next to me at the piano and I criticized the way he turned the pages.
Where's your spark now?
I made him feel shame. My shame?
Dear Jack, I've met an Air Force captain. I've fallen in love with him. I want a divorce to marry him. I know you can say no, but I'm asking you anyway. Out of the memory of what we had together. Forgive me. It just got too lonely, Jack. People who've been as close as we've been always meet again.